gonna show you how to do the downward dog. So you're gonna put it right around your waist and you're going to hold it really tight and